It seems hotter out here. The humidity's up or something?
Like it's right. No better day than today. Here we go, motherfucker. Just last night. Call me with a voice I didn't recognize. So you're numbing the pain, stuck in your ways. Since we were kids, it was like this. But I will be there. I will be there.
Too cry. me, and I'll say
we can save ourselves.
Would you say?
Your boy is dusty like Bush a professor. Hear that shit hurt like the noise of a puzzle. Bitch, I'm a king, I was born in a castle. Feel like a buster, I'm ready to tussle. Fuck up my baby, I'm ready to bustle. Come for with me and my towels. Hate on my ass like you love.
Tonight. Are you alive out there? If you can hear me, put two hands to the sky and pretend you're on a roller coaster.
Can't be paying for hands in the fucking air.
Suffering's dead, and it can't fight or unjustly arrest. Anybody?
Let me see the man show the scum. Too fucking cool. Put your arms around each other.
Don't be too fucking cool.
And say I love you.
I love you.
I said say I fucking love you. Fucking spread the love, man. This next song's called Anarchy.
He will not touch me. He will not touch me.
Lock me in a room since I was young. Yeah, I never seen a morning so come. I'm employed the month at the Ritalin Club. Yeah, why do you think I'm so messed up? Let me see them out to the air, baby.
Sail the ocean, finding where you should be, and if you're under 30.
$100,000 on the table top. Got price wrong with some price.
gotta do it all. Did it all. That was a girl, she got in me tight. Kick the spot and now everyone down. Don't wanna put me on, but you leave me with no asset. Yeah, yeah. Everybody listen, post when they see I'm on dropping. Ever since the first was they eat it, I've been popping. Don't wanna put me on, but you leave me with no. Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Jesus.
Younger. Is that better or worse?
Yeah, younger.
For me.
If you shave, it might be better.
Which I did, by the way.
I got a beard every Firefly.
Yeah, yep.
You
come with a beard?
Every Firefly.
Your beard got gray.
It has. No, it's got more poppy, EDM-ish. It's not a bad thing, but it's not as good for me. Our demographic sounds good.
Yeah, but the new stuff coming up, like AJR and stuff like that, pretty decent.
That was part of the old Firefly, too.
Yeah, George.
That was part of the old Firefly.
So, well, this.
They have
I'm done.
You need to put some
I'm done.
another reason to brush your teeth.
No. Sunday. It's not Monday yet.
Where are you going?
I had a hell of a time. I would do it again.
Would you?
But I probably won't.
Depends on the lineup.
That's a question for you guys. What do you guys think?
But I really didn't know much about this lineup. This, I like
this, this is our fourth Firefly. This is your first Firefly. What do y'all think?
Well, you first, David.
I enjoy seeing bands that I've never heard of. Because you never know what you're going to get. That was the most fun part to me.
Yeah. How did you compare to Bonnaroo?
Okay, we had this discussion, and I can actually turn it this way. So we had this discussion while we were walking in. Today, him and I are around. I think Bonnaroo is more laid out specifically to keep the crowd noise down or band or the stage noise down from other areas. So it's really set up for the premier way to go see shows at a festival. Where here, I can walk over there and hear somebody else. You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit different. But overall atmosphere, it's great. Absolutely.
And the weather is much better in Bonnaroo.
Yeah, exactly. The weather was... First day was windy, cold, shit like that. But
Bonnaroo's gonna be hot as fuck every time.
Yeah, yeah.
Even that one time we went to Bonnaroo, was about the best weather they've ever had there. And it was
exactly.
And it was
maybe it's
as
because
hell.
We showed up there. Ever think of that? We showed up here and all the weather turned good.
Yeah. Amen, brother.
God loves us.
Who did a beer?